Item number, SCP-527. Object class, Euclid. Special containment procedures. SCP-527 is to be contained within a standard humanoid domicile at Site-19. No other containment procedures are necessary. Description. SCP-527 is a male humanoid, 1.6 meters in height, which is biologically non-anomalous, with the exception of its head, which is that of a Punteus semifasciolatus or gold barbfish. SCP-527 displays no other anomalous qualities. The head of SCP-527 functions the same as the head of any other non-anomalous human. SCP-527 is capable of typical human speech. A tattoo reading, Mr. Fish, from Little Misters by Dr. Wondertainment, appears on the bottom of its left foot. Discovery. SCP-527 was discovered in Boston by Foundation agents in 2002, and was moved to Site-19 in 2004. Addendum 527.1, Initial Interview. Begin Log.
Thank you for your cooperation thus far, SCP-527. We are just using this interview as a way to gauge any potential anomalous behavior we might not expect.
Alright.
To begin, are you capable of breathing underwater?
No.
Are you capable of communicating with other fish or other sea-based life forms?
No.
I see. When did you first discover your condition? Were you by any chance attacked or bitten by a fish you did not recognize, or experience an encounter with a sea-based deity of some kind?
No.
Well, then you've been like this since birth.
Do you know of any other anomalous traits you might exhibit?
Sure don't. Like I told the other guy, this is all it is. You're looking at it. Lie, stripes, hot, sweetie, they got all the good stuff. I'm just the guy with a fish head.
Do you have any idea why your creator might have fashioned you in this way?
Fuck if I know.
End log. Addendum 527.2. Recovered document. Note. When asked, SCP-527 was able to produce the following document.
Wow! You've just found yourself your very own Little Mister, a limited edition collection from Dr. Wondertainment. Find them all and become Mr. Collector!
Site-42 is able to continue broadcasting and move up to making live-action SCP adaptations thanks to support from our viewers, subscribers, and especially our patrons. Special shout out to our level 5 researcher level patron, Andre Bechert.